Don't tell people shit without knowing the facts. Don't accuse me of shit without talking to me first. Especially don't tell me I'm not a man. Put some respect on that. Yo, yo. Who the fuck do you think you're talking to? Calling me at a conference, saying I'm a huge loser. When you're the one who's lost all of your screws. Now tell me why you're mad, think I'll follow your clues. Like those Nazis who were looking for all of them Jews. Saying me all crazy, like I'm in a zoo. Now thanks to you, I can make my debut. Calling you up for something that you said was untrue. Like, oh, we need a redo. Like those guys in that movie who went back to O2. And let's go back to prom so I can make up for my screws. You really need to see my silence view, so you can see the things I already knew. And let's be happy and make my thing like Baloo. And go back to being friends like Tiga and Prue. And now let's see what booty psych can actually do. I tried talking to you, but was ignored just like the flu. We were friends, but that's no more. Cause you believed in lies and the devil made you blind. How can you say I was lying to you when you're the one who's popped out of the blue? Then talk about me to your own crew and tell the people lies about me and you. You won't catch me yelling goddamn, yelling goddamn, goddamn, yelling goddamn, goddamn. You won't catch me yelling goddamn. Did you really think you could walk and talk all crap? Shit. Making fun of my voice, saying it's worse than Fetty Wap. Then get lost in words, like my face was a map. Boss. Then catch me at my low, as if I was trapped. Did you really think I'd let you run me over like that? But your love fantasies seem a lot like crap. Shit. And don't get me started on Sean Tamaraz. Cause all he's looking for is to tap that ass. I say nice guys that will never finish last. Just ask the girls who love my math. But this rap is going way too fast. I need to slow up the tempo, call it a slash. Did you really think your ass is fat? Cause Kim K should be ashamed of what you call rap. Being slutty is an excuse for being an ass, which I can say is worse than being a rat. Don't accuse me of shit without talking to me first. Especially don't tell me I'm not a man. Put some respect on that. I tried talking to you, but was ignored just like the flu. We were friends, but that's no more. Cause you believed in lies and the devil made you blind. How can you say I was lying to you when you're the one who's popped out of the blue? Then talk about me to your own crew and tell the people lies about me and you.